What do we do if someone refuses to be tested? Well, they can't now. If someone refuses in our facilities to be tested, they have to keep staying. You either get your tests done and make sure you're cleared, or we will keep you in a facility longer. So I think most people will look at that and say, I'll take the test.